Leo, here go your weekly update, okay? So flip the roles as you see fit. You know who plays what in your story, okay, Leo? All right, so the first card came out was don't let pride get in your way. Make sure you take only what you need and you leave what you don't. Here we go. Don't let pride get in your way. Let's see what that is referencing. Show me what I need to see here. What's going to happen for Leo this week? All right, so show me what I need to see here. And look, the full moon in Leo. It's a Leo card on top of that, y'all. Thank you. So basically, right, there may be some type of conflict going on or some type of competition. Show me what I need to see with this Five of Wands. Thank you. Show me what I need to see with this Five of Wands. All right, if it's not happening, it already is brewing. And it may have something to do with your Ten of Cups, your happiness, okay? Your wish fulfillment, your emotional stability, and all. You may even, I'm seeing, even within a family dynamic, okay? Now, with the Seven of Swords coming up in the upright position, there's some type of dishonesty here, all right? And what I see is somebody is doing something, and with this card, it's like homegirl is sneaking away, right? She's stealing something. She's sneaking away from something. You could be trying to spare somebody's feelings or vice versa, right? Thank you. Show me what I need to see. Right. Four of Pentacles in the reverse position. So you have definitely overcome something, right? Whatever that is in your story where you were holding on to it real tightly at one point. Seven of Swords also could be you wearing a mask, right? But let's see what's going on here. You were holding on to something that you're now releasing, okay? So show me what I need to see with the Seven of Swords energy. Thank you. Show me what I need to see with the Seven of Swords energy. That's good, because now that you're open now, is what I just heard, for the universe to give back to you, because now you're letting go of what no longer serves you here, especially when it's not getting you to your wish fulfillment. Tell me about the Seven of Swords in an upright position here. All right, so yep, you're working on something with the Eight of Pentacles. Whatever it is, you're focusing on that hard. It could be your money. It could be a project, okay? It could be something you value. Whatever that is, that's where your intentions is at this moment. Thank you. Show me what I need to see. Seven of Wands. Yep. It's some type of competition. Somebody covets what you have, or somebody here is just literally trying to knock you out of the picture here is what I'm seeing here. Okay? So don't let pride get in your way. Alright, so whatever is happening here, don't let the pride get in your way, Leo. Alright, I get it. You like, nah, but this the they saying get clear. Okay, because you're the magician of your story. So overall, no matter who comes in and tries to cause some type of conflict for you, you're the magician. So remember that. You have the willpower. You have the confidence. You got what it takes to manifest this. No one else. All right, Leo. So-